Yo, what is up, guys? So for today, I am going to be showing you the new weapons for the dungeon that's coming out tomorrow. Today is currently Monday, and I'm not gonna be shy about it. I think it's disappointing because they're all pretty much just reskins of weapons we've already had since Destiny 1, or I mean since Destiny 2 vanilla. So me personally, I know I've said in a few videos that I don't mind weapon reskins, but with the caveat that if it's done already, I don't mind it. Like, as in Iron Banner, I don't mind it because it's been like that since Destiny 1. So reskins for Iron Banner is fine, considering that's what they always do. But when it comes to this, where it's a new dungeon with Hive themed everything, the fact that they just put reskins and just slapped like a carapace of the new model or the new skin for the Hive is very fucking disappointing. I'll probably have to blurt that out, but I just think it's very disappointing, especially since I was super hyped. I remember when I first saw that shotgun initially, I was like, that shotgun looks cool, it looks very different. And then when I see it, I'm just like, oh, okay, cool, so the top is different, that's it. Because we're gonna start off with the shotgun first, the Blasphemer, which is the one I was actually pumped for. That's just a reskin of good bone structure, Ghenora's axe, and Firsten and Last Out. So that's a bit disappointing considering I was super hyped. It looked super cool. And to see it just be like, oh, gotcha, it's just a reskin. It's like, okay, that's whatever. That's a thing. Next one is the sniper rifle, which is called the Apostate, which I'm gonna be real with you guys, again, disappointing. This is from coming from the weapon model, the Copperhead and Widow's Bite. I just disappointed. That's all I can say. I'm just disappointed because I was hoping for a new model, but lo and behold, no, we didn't get a new model. Because why would you get a new model? Fuck you for thinking you're gonna get a new model. Or we can talk about like the rocket launcher, the Heretic, which is basically just a reskin of the Zenobia D. And again, just slap on some Hive carapace and call it a day. To me, I'm just like, really, guys? Like, I don't know, man. This dungeon, like, if this is like obviously the other thing that you can get from this dungeon is the pulse rifle, which is called the Premonition, which is, I'm gonna be going in there primarily just for this gun. I mean, I'm gonna try to get the black, like all the other weapons, just to have them on my collections. After that, I'm probably not gonna get them. Like, I saw what they can roll with. It's nothing special, nothing crazy. Rocket launchers are pretty garbage, so that's immediately getting stowed. The sniper rifle, I already have a few sniper rifles that I like already, so I'm not gonna use them. And even then, it's a rapid fire frame. I'm really whatever's on rapid fire frames. And the Blasphemer, honestly, precision ones like a Ghenora's axe or precision frame, I'm sorry, they're fine. I think they're really cool, especially like if you can use them. I could use them, but I choose not to. It's just like whatever's to me. So me personally, I'm disappointed that the weapons are just reskins. And I'm not saying like, oh, fuck you, Bungie, you should have done something different. I'm not saying that. Like, it's whatever's, to be honest. I wasn't expecting anything from this, to be honest. I was only expecting the Premonition to be the only reward, plus like a few things here and there. But to see the weapons that we got, and they're essentially just Destiny 2 vanilla weapons that are just reskinned, I was like, yeah, this is what I was expecting. Like, I'm not even mad because I knew some shit like this was happening. So other than that, tomorrow, if I remember correctly, the Halloween event's gonna be coming out, and I have not even done a video of that yet. I will probably do one right after this one and just post it tomorrow, and then make another one to see like how my predictions were. And honestly, yeah, that's pretty much it. I wanted to make this video really short because honestly, there's nothing to add. It's just three reskinned weapons plus one weapon that we don't have yet. So if that's all the rewards, then I mean, I guess like whatever. Me personally, if if I was with Bungie, trying to like tell them like, oh, what we should do for possible rewards, I immediately would have put the refashioned shapes, the reskinned ship that's in the Eververse. I would have put that in the loot pool. I would have put the Bloodrunner in the loot pool, which is the Sparrow 4 for Eververse that literally looks like it should have been in the dungeon. And I would have put the Scarlet Swarm Shell for the Ghost, which is exactly, it's the same thing. It's a ghost that looks like it should have been in the dungeon. So me personally, I knew the once I saw the ghost, the ship and the Sparrow have like be hive themed and not be in the dungeon, I was already disappointed because I was like, well, there's nothing to do. There's nothing to grind for at this stage, considering most of the weapons are probably going to be either one that I haven't gotten yet, which is why I'm going to do it, or reskins. And reskins. I was hoping they would give us something different, like a different model. Hell, I would have been fine with these weapons if they covered everything with the hive carapace. I would have been fine with that, because then at that point, it's all hive carapace. That would have been cool, but no, just feels half-assed. So other than that, I'm probably going to get off because, like I said in other videos, I just don't play this game as much as I used to, considering I am a level 133 on the seasonal rankings. I don't give a shit about the raid, and pretty much I just, whatever, I'm waiting for the new season. So let me know what you guys think about the weapons. Let me know if you guys are pumped about pretty much anything that's coming out. I personally am not, but that's because I'm just kind of burnt out from this game already. So let me know what you guys think. Follow me on my social media outlets. Links are in the description below. Also comment below it to see if I'm right or wrong. And other than that, I'll see you guys later.
Well-fought victory.